trap.
So we're gonna make butternut squash soup. So what we have is our butternut squash. We wash the outside of it, and we're gonna go ahead and cut these in half and get these roasting in the oven. You wanna roast on a sheet tray at 350. I have some olive oil to rub all over the butternut squash. And this can take anywhere from 30 minutes to up to an hour to roast these. You can check them with a fork and see if they're tender. So to cut the butternut squash, sometimes it's good to use a serrated knife just because the teeth really get into the product. And sometimes you don't need this, and your chef knife will be sharp enough that you can cut through it. So sometimes I start it with a serrated knife, just so my chef knife has a slit to already go in. So you're gonna have the seeds of the squash in here. You're gonna wanna go ahead and scoop those out with a spoon. And then we're gonna rub these in olive oil, and like I said, put them in the oven to roast at 350 degrees. And this is just to roast our squash. You can do this for any recipe, but I am using this for butternut squash period soup. And there you have it. I'm gonna face them. You wanna put them so the outer skin is on the outside.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Try a tomato, Plato. Here's Cacciatore, Dory. Taste of bologna, Tony.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
I fix your favorite dishes, hoping this good food fills ya. Work by hands to the bone in the kitchen alone. You better eat if it kills ya. Have anything you like, Mike.
Why, thank you, Bill.
The steak is choice, Royce.
Yummy.
I got a bonbon for you, John.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
David, Tommy, Dora, Mandrake.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Now pass me a pancake, Mandrake. Have an hors d'oeuvre, Merv. How about a demi-tasse for Cassie?
All right.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
This is a party, Marty. Now you get the cherry, Jerry. Now don't be so picky, Mickey.
Everybody eats when they come to my
house. So the butternut squash will come out of the oven. You can test it with a fork to see if it's tender or not. So I just want to show you two ways in which I've seen people get the butternut squash out. The first way is with a spoon. But this leaves so much on the product. And really, all you have to do is you just have to cut a slit in the skin and just peel the skin right off. When you roast the squash, the skin is easily removed and just comes away from the flesh. So you'll see me show two different ways. So the first one is when you just try to remove it with a spoon, which isn't very successful, but I just wanted to show you both ways. Some people always ask me, why don't you just spoon it out? Well, it wastes a lot of product. And then you will see me cut it, score it with my chef knife, and then remove the skin.
When they come to my house.
So we are going to use olive oil to saute the onions, celery, garlic, and if you are using fresh ginger at this time. Leeks is a great thing in this recipe. I didn't have leeks on hand, so I did not use them. You'll saute them for about 5 minutes, so high heat, until they are translucent. Then you'll pinte the curry powder, stirring frequently. And then right away you're going to add the squash, white wine, and stock. Simmer until the vegetables are tender. This is going to take about 20 minutes. You can puree the soup in a Vitamix or a blender until smooth. Adjust the consistency if needed. You will temper your heavy cream or your coconut milk if you're making vegan, and then add it to the soup. Season the soup with salt, cayenne pepper, lemon juice, nutmeg, and sugar.
Here's Cacciatore, Dory. Taste of bologna, Tony.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
I fix your favorite dishes, hoping this good food fills ya. Work my hands to the bone in the kitchen alone. You better eat if it kills ya. Have anything you like, Mike.
Why, thank you, Bill.
The steak is choice, Royce.
Yummy.
I got a bonbon for you, John.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Hannah! David! Tommy! Dora! Mandrake!
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Now pass me a pancake, Mandrake. Have an hors d'oeuvre, Merv. How about a demi-tassie for Cassie?
All right.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
This is a party, Marty. Now you get the cherry, Jerry. Now don't be so picky, Mickey.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
All of my friends are welcome. Now don't make me nag you, mag you. Eat the table, the chairs, the kitchen, who cares? Eat all my things if they gag ya. Have a frittata, Lotta. Nibble a kibble, Sybil. Chili con carne for Barney.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Face, Buster, Cher, Chops, Bump.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Garnish the butternut squash soup with a maple whipped cream and croutons.
Everybody eats when they come to my